The last Montezuma cypress tree in the Rio Grande Valley sits just outside of Mission, Texas, although technically, this tree is a part of no man's land. There used to be two left just 15 years ago, but the second to the last tree was cut down to make room for the border fence. It was from that tree's death that we were able to find out the age of the very last Montezuma cypress tree here in the REGV, and it's almost 1,000 years old. Many Rio Grande Valley residents aren't even aware of its existence. In fact, as I did my research, most of the neighbors living literally walking distance from the tree had never even seen it, let alone were they able to give me directions to it. When the new border walls go up, access to this tree will be rendered completely impossible. As Professor Andrew McDonald of UTRGV said in an interview to the Monitor last month, almost all of our attention is in the charismatic mammals and the beautiful birds, but the source of those is in the natural vegetation, and it gets almost no attention whatsoever by conservation biologists. We appreciate what we're familiar with. There's a word for not knowing what you had or what you could have. It's called ignorance. The root word of ignorance is ignore. We don't know about the Montezuma cypress forests, that they were the norm here. It is up to us to fight for this very last remnant of a rich cultural history.